It wasn't as loud as I thought it was going to be. The diverter valve is what's going to need to be changed. It's good though, bro. She's running. JTS, all forged bottom end, ready for E85 and some nice dyno runs. Stay tuned.